snow. Notice the weight of the snow. What an unusual water content for early to mid-January. A typical January snowfall should be light and powdery, and this was more like a March or April storm. In fact, both Boulder and Pueblo set records yesterday for daily precip of either rain or both rain and melted snow.